Let your heart beat go faster.
Thank you. Dit is Diane's Department. En tegenover mij staan de twee mannen, moet ik wel, van Seffry Duo. Welcome, guys.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
You don't look very very nervous yet.
Yet?
You don't look very nervous yet.
No, but we are excited.
You're excited, okay. Hey, congratulations on the amazing success of the record Played Alive.
Thank you
very much.
How did that all come about?
We've been playing as a classical group for 12 years all around the world on the big concert halls. Actually, last time we were in Holland, we played in Het Concertgebouw. How do you pronounce it?
Het Concertgebouw?
Right.
Seriously, yeah?
Seriously. That's where we played last time we were in Holland.
What kind of parts do you play then? What do you do then?
Well, that wasn't definitely dance music, but that was music by contemporary composers who actually had a crossover background, classical and rock and roll, something recently.
Yeah.
And then we did done that for many years, and reached you could say a maximum of what you can get on the classical scene.
Yeah.
Then we decided to do a change and use our ability, background and musicality in another way.
And how did that work out? Because you produced the record together or not?
Well, yeah, we. We did it together, also together with a producer called Parsberg, a Danish DJ. And ever since that we have developed our dance music.
Yeah.
And we are about to do a total album with dance music, percussion dance, you can say. That's the style.
So what does it feel like? Because when you play to a classical audience, you know, it's really different from what's going to happen tonight.
Yeah, of course.
Is this more exciting or is it basically still the same?
It's two different way of performing and two different experiences for audience. I mean, when you play classical concert, we're playing tails and the audience will be sitting down.
Yeah.
And maybe after the concert, if it has been a good concert, they will stand up. And
yeah. And tonight, everybody
but
here
tonight,
will be
everybody's
naked.
You know.
Everybody's naked tonight.
Everybody's naked. I'm looking forward.
They told
to
you,
it.
Right? Yeah, yeah. You also have to perform naked. I think so.
So that's two very different things, which you can't.
Hey, fantastic! One more thing I would like to know is where does the name, and everybody asks it, but we have to know where does the name Seffry Duo come from? What does it mean?
That's very simple because that's just an abbreviation of our last name. Because my last name is Savory, Morten's last name is Free, so that's Seffry.
Okay, that makes it really easy. And what is your cooperation with Johan Gielen? Because I can remember a long time ago, Johan came to me with your record and he said, "This is going to be huge. This is going to be such a big record." How did you meet Johan?
Well, we met Johan for the first time in this summer, just when Played Alive came out on vinyl in the very beginning. He visited our studio in Copenhagen and we had a very nice time together and agreed that we should do something together. And this is, tonight is actually our very first cooperation together.
Johan
Gielen had done three very, very good tracks, which are very good to work with percussion.
Yeah.
And what we're going to do is extremely live because we're going to improvise right on stage. And we don't really know the music. And we don't know what's really going to happen.
Fantastic.
And this is going to be the start off of hopefully very long and good collaboration.
Okay.
With Johan Gielen. We're looking very much forward to that.
Yeah, besides, he also did a remix of Played Alive, the Bongo song. Airscape remix, which is also very good.
Okay. Hey, the album, when is it coming out?
The album is being released in spring.
Yeah.
Sometime in spring.
In May.
And the new single?
And the new single in April.
In April. Good luck, guys. And lots of fun tonight.
Thank you very much.
Thanks. Seffry Duo here in Dance Department. Vanavond staan ze dus op het podium tijdens Trans Energy. Als je blijft luisteren, hoor je meer. Johan Gielen.